And a Fox News reporter asked him about reports of possible payments, compensatory payments, up to $450,000has been the report for separated parents. I got the impression the president had not heard about these reports before, but he said that's not going to happen, even though, of course, he's the one who had said during the campaign that the separation of these families was shameful and intolerable and not who we are. So how should the government navigate this? I understand that compensation is not DHS's role, but
so,
still.
So there are two different efforts. And the president has adhered with orthodoxy to the words of the past in terms of it's shameful and it's not who we are. The figures of compensation that is being handled by the Department of Justice is in the context of the Federal Tort Claims Act cases, as distinct from the Family Reunification Task Force that we in the Department of Homeland Security operate in bringing those families together.